How are you doing?
Good. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. 6 years.
6 years.
We're going to go to Magic Kingdom.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like minutes leading up to it, right?
Yes. They so open it's 8:23 right now, currently, on our anniversary.
Woo! 6 years. Six years.
Yeah. We've already gotten a couple of happy anniversary comments.
And happy birthdays, which doesn't
and
make
happy
sense.
Birthdays. I think a lot of people don't know the pins because they, or buttons rather, they just switched over their buttons.
Yeah.
From the old style to a new one.
So it's double the pins.
They still have some of the old ones floating around, and then people like us who have like custom ones,
it confuses everybody.
It gets very confusing. So I think a lot of times they just say congratulations.
Yeah, that was
they aren't sure what to say.
Yesterday I was getting a lot of happy anniversaries, and I just said thank you because
they
weren't
enough.
Wrong.
Yeah.
They just
yeah.
didn't, we weren't wearing these.
Same for me. I gave someone a weird look, and then I was like, yeah, thanks.
Yeah, thank you. You're right.
It was strange. So we're here waiting for the welcome show. We have not seen it yet, so
no.
We're very excited. Very excited.
We know
something
the song.
Something we've been planning to come do the whole trip. This is really the first day that we're in the show, so.
But the hard thing is that anytime we'd be coming to Magic Kingdom for opening, it's usually because we have a reservation.
Yeah, we have a reservation like beforehand, so we'd already be inside eating.
Or it's extra magic hours, and
we want to be inside.
We want to be inside, yeah. And I don't think they do the welcome show on Extra Magic Hours Day for
yeah,
anybody.
Yeah, we've heard mixed things online. Some people say they do it. Some people say they do, like, a abbreviated version of it.
No, I want the whole
later
thing.
Later, when it's actually opening. So I don't really know how it works.
We'll see what happens.
At any rate, we're here now, and we're ready.
And then we're going to cut that way, because we watched somebody, I think it was Spokesman, he went that way, and all the characters exit that way, and so you can see them right before they go backstage, right by City Hall
and the Chamber of Commerce. Train comes in this way, they all dance and sing up there, and then they come down.
Yeah.
So we're going to try to catch all of them.
Woo!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Magic Kingdom. Out there this morning. Hello, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Smokey Miller, and I'm the chief of the Volunteer Fire Brigade here on Main Street, USA. It's time to gather around, everyone, because in just a few moments, we're going to officially open the Magic Kingdom. Good morning, everyone. Let's say hi to all our guests.
Hi there. Nice to see you.
Let's welcome all our new friends.
Shine through. Good morning to you.
When great to see you.
Gee, Mickey, we thought you'd never get here. It sure is great to see you and all your friends. Isn't it, everyone? So, Mickey, are we ready to open the Magic Kingdom?
Yep, we sure are, aren't we, gang?
Mickey?
Okay, gang, count nice and loud. Here we go. And
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Welcome to the Magic Kingdom, everybody.
Hey, Minnie.
Morning, morning, Tiana.
Hey, Tiana. Good morning.
Look. It's Pluto. Hey, Pluto. Hey, Rafiki.
Good morning, Tremaine.
Good morning.
Morning. iPhone for reference, this cinnamon roll is ridiculously big.
Whoa. Like, it's
like,
it's
I'm pretty sure it's just a loaf of bread, like, cut in half.
Yeah, I mean, we got a corner.
Cinnamon on it. It's crazy. We got
a La Fruz brew.
And?
Oh! Oh.
Well, I can't, but I won't. Sorry. I apologize. Yeah. My heart's been taking my belly. You can hug me, though. it's me! Come this way, little me. Good morning indeed. It looks like you've been on an adventure, yes?
We have.
Where have you been going?
We've been all around the kingdom.
All around the kingdom?
All around. Yep.
So can you tell me what that big thing coming out of the castle is?
That is a mystery to everyone, isn't it?
I don't understand. I think something happened with Fairy Godmother's wand and it just exploded out.
It's just getting really big. Some big magic.
That's why I stay away from over there. You know, I built my tavern to last. It doesn't need any renovations.
Oh, oh. Yeah? Never?
Do you ever see one of those big things around mine?
That's true. No. I guess not.
Never. Built to last, just like me. What do you think? Should we get take a portrait together?
Let's take a portrait.
You look almost as fit as me.
Almost. We focus more on the leg day.
Well, obviously I don't focus on that.
No.
Let's be honest.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Well, of course, princess.
We'll chat with Belle. Good luck. Try to get you hooked up.
Well, it's fine. I'll be all right.
You'll be set.
She'll marry me tonight. It'll be okay. Fine. I'm not worried about that.
Fingers crossed for you.
Thank you.
Hey, what are we doing?
Ride
in the wilderness.
That's so
enjoy that?
I did. I always do.
We just got off of Big Thunder. Next up, we're finally gonna do Splash Mountain for the first time this trip. It looks daunting.